Throgs Neck section. See what we got here, T-Max Petrol, Party City, Five Guys, Keaches, Metro Optics. Yeah. Let me see if I can walk down to Sound View. Target over here. Like the Indies. Look at that. No riding on sidewalks. See that? By road. Wow. There's a garage here. CVS Pharmacy. So this is Northeastern Bronx. Oh, southeastern Bronx, not north. Lafayette Street over there. Let's see. What's over here? Brush Avenue. big White House up there. Wow. This is the first time I've been in this area. Never been here before. Yeah. It's like, what's over there? What good? Where the Home Depot is. Home Depot. busy over here. Whitestone Bridge. Almost here. Thank you. So. Couldn't cross that street. Look at these fireworks. Oh my god. Popo magnet. 36 shot. Wow. Fireworks. Wow. Throgs Neck section of the Bronx. This area is away from everything. Okay. car. A sidewalk over here disappeared. This definitely looks like an industrial area, like MTA. Some golf. entire area is industrialized. No outlet. Coming in this way. Bike route. So let's see. This is weird. The ferry is on the other side. Ferry point. How do I get around here? See? It's weird. I tried to get around here. Everything is blocked. The street is blocked, the highway is blocked, the road is blocked. It's crazy. See that? Right over here. You can't get around here. This is crazy. It's like you try to get in and everything is blocked off. Huh. My God. This is Ferry Point Park. Throgs Neck Expressway, that's it. Look at that type of grass. Wetlands. It's the Bronx White Stone Bridge. went out, I went out this way before. This is Shelley Avenue Field. Thank you. to the garage, not the parking lot, right here. Right here. Barbecue area, you know, all here, the barbecue. This is where I came.